Take a good look at his face. We need to ID the target. That's one of the targets. That's the target. Looks like we found him. Target confirmed dead. Your objective's complete. Exfiltrate out of the hot zone by chopper or on land. Roger. It's a medicinal plant called Haoma, otherwise known as Soma. People use it to make a sacred drink for religious ceremonies. Yes, mission complete. Boss, that was exceptional. Ocelot got the details of the meeting out of that commander. It seems you've been doing your job just a little too well, boss. The Soviets have begun reinforcing the 40th Army's units in Afghanistan, sending in more men and new equipment. While things haven't exactly been easy for us up till now, they're about to get even tougher. More staff from each of the teams are active in the area of operations now. That means some will be wounded, get sick, or suffer PTSD. That's where the medical team comes in. I've taken the liberty of commissioning the construction of a new medical platform. Having proper medical facilities for the men is a matter of life or death. So I put up the resources this time around. You can check on the platform's progress by selecting base facilities under the iDroid's mother base menu. from the support unit. They can now deliver support strikes to our areas of operation. Use your iDroid to designate a location for a strike. Just make sure you're not in the kill zone. I hate to tell the men they blew up the boss. After you've called in a strike, move away from the target location immediately. Also, like supply drops, strikes cost GMP. So watch you don't put us in the red. Remember what our real objective is. Is to rescue a prisoner being held at Lamar Khatib Palace. He's known as Malak, Angel to his fellow Mujahideen. Start by checking the target's VI on your iDroid. The Soviets captured him and took him to the ruins of the palace. His family was subsequently killed in an airstrike on his village. The Soviets' scorched earth operation wiped it off the map. The client is none other than his father. Or rather, this was his father's dying wish. If you can manage to rescue other prisoners as well, each one will add a bonus to our pay. When you see them, I'm sure your conscience will tell you what to do.
Soviet soldier. A lot of them came from Central Asia before, but lately they've been using more and more Russians. Simple, really. There's less hesitation to pull the trigger if they're not fighting their own race. Morbid cynicism, but it gets results. That's humanity for you.
Is that the target? Take a good look at his face. We need to ID the target.